What is up, everybody? J3020 here, and we're back with Megaman Battle Network 2! In the last episode, we defeated Mission 1 in order to receive or get ourselves into doing the A-Rank license exam so that way we can go to Yumland so that way we can eat food. In this episode, we're going to be doing the rest of the missions, hopefully. Anyway, we gotta go to Kaito Square. Me looking nabby. And let's go. Well, the easiest way to get to Kaito Square is through the net. Or right here, actually. So, go here. Then this way, I believe. Or not. I don't remember where Kaito Square is. It's either this way or another way. Let me just check up here. Well, that was easy. Screw you, Flappy!
I don't have to run!
Crush! Those things are annoying. I'm in Area 3. I don't think I'm in Kaito Square. Kaito Square, Kaito Square. Gotta find Kaito Square. No, this is Square Entrance. This way, the way to Kaito Square. Where's Kaito Square? Aggravate me, isn't it? That door's barred. I don't know my way to Kaito Square. That's just gonna check me out. Is it through the upper areas then? Let's check. Still in a locker. I need to beat Rubita in order to get that. I hate Rubita. Net dealer. I forgot there was a net dealer up here, and you have a power up! I need to go to grinding. I made a mistake. Yay me. Oh, no, no. There goes my buns. Oh, my buns just went sticky key mode. Yes, I wanna run. Thank you. We gotta find Kaito Square. I can't remember where Kaito Square is. Nanny. Where in God's name are we? Oh, we're in the Kaito area. Oh. That would explain why it's so trippy. My buttons are really getting out of hand. The left is the Kaito Square. My god, this area is complicated. Oh hey, look, B-Tanks. And a level 2 Mentor! We can all die. And we get a little bomb. Thank god this area is complicated. No more of you guys. Can I leave? Thank you. Yay! Okay. Well, let's see this blue thing. Longsword L! Hey, we got a longsword! Kinda wish it was a longsword. Yes, but I'll take what I can get. Let's leave, and we are in Kaito Square. At least the entrance is set. Go that way, this way leads to... Oh, that leads into the actual square itself. And okay. Get my actual square! There are my buttons again. Are they familiar with bug track? Can my buttons not be a dirt? Bug frags are junk data that do not have any use, but they turn to bugs if they are just ignored. In Kaito Square, we collect bug frags and get rid of them. So, yep, you can sell bug frags here. This is the... nope, that's no one. I believe that's the dude who has a request, so we aren't going to talk to him. There's a bug frag exchange behind here. Here we go. Here's technically the shop. Here's the bug frag dude. So, we can get all this stuff for a certain amount of bug frags. There's Zeus's hammer. 30, which I probably should get a few of. Air shoes. Really useful. Recover a spreader and cross gun. I could technically get the air shoes, but I'm gonna save my bug frags up for that Zeus hammer. That dealer. I really need to continue grind. God damn it. Sub chips. Locker, slowly. Yeah, I'm gonna have to some mass any grinding off screen. Gotta run out of numbers. Anyway. Let's talk to this guy. Get into the common in the center. And get the program back from Navi inside from me. The program is very important to me, but the Navi stole it. Okay. Boo! So, the coffee machine? This thing over here? Evil Navi, where are you? Hey, there he is. God damn it. No, Shrimpy, I do not want to fight you. You know, technically, you are a new Nav enemy. We're gonna be fighting you later on. What? Okay. That's the odd frog. Ooh, spookies! Oh, they're spooky! Buttons! Perk! No! Up! Down! Why are my up down keys working? God damn it, this is the worst time for failures! Are you serious? Oh god, this is gonna be interesting. You did nothing! So much could've been avoided. So much could've been avoided. Okay. Got some health back. Let's try to take out these spookies without my computer going, yeah, I'm gonna freeze on you. I should record everything I was going to record. Damn it! A bomb! I got an ammo! Easy D! AC/DC! Enjoy the taste of cannon! Thank you for dying. I don't have enough to get a... shitty dialogue, folks, that's not the button I even meant to press. I think this one thing is all I want for. I can talk. I think this one little mission is gonna end up being its own episode. Something to just due to how much fail I'm getting. But seriously, in the next episode, I'm Zenny Grind. I want all those parts. Game, just die. Just die for me. It'd be like a really good set.
Ooh, I'm so happy. Look at me flapping my arm. Yeah.
But seriously, with my keys the way they're singing right now, I think I'm definitely gonna probably end the episode short. Game more zappers. Well, let's just get this all prog back to the that we saw that and collect our reward. This place is complicated. Let's get something back here. Sorry, viruses, no one likes you. Hopefully my internet's working. I have a bit in one of my games that I'm playing that I'm not recording for the channel. And it's very limited. Yay, limited stupid stuff! It comes in the middle, I can do this. Thank you! What are like the one sword that's... I'm just gonna kill you a fool because simply I have it. Just die. Oh shoot, my phone's about to die. Charger! Bring it in! It's getting gonna get on the way of my, pad, but sweat! Phew! Money! Still not enough to get a... power up. Clearing enough money to get some power ups is gonna be fun. Ah, my foot's itching. Ah. Ah. Don't feel good. Anyway, we have it. Here you go. We got an odd program. Okay. Okay. Hey. Oh, what was it? Power up. That chip is useless. Literally useless. I just realized, this square looks like a skull. This isn't foreshadowing anything. In the next episode, we're gonna get a main art to buy that some props. So, thank you all for watching. I've been the J1324, and I hope to see y'all on the other side possible. Take care, everybody!